More breaking news, this from Bedford, where police now say a crash yesterday evening was deadly. This happened around 5 o'clock on the off ramp from Raymond Wazorik Drive onto South River Road. Authorities say 33-year-old Brandon Roy of Nashua lost control of his motorcycle when he was making a right-hand turn along the ramp. Roy crashed and suffered life-threatening injuries. The off-ramp was closed while crews tended to the scene. Roy was transported to Elliott Hospital, where he was later pronounced dead.